Alright, what's up, people? We back. Let's check these emails. Buy two tickets, get a third for free. Thousands of prizes are still available. Drugs, reanimators, primary care appointments, surgery vouchers, blood screens, cyber psychosis vaccines, river doc referrals, and our grand prize, a one-year trauma team premium package. Hurry while supplies last. Your neighbors already have their tickets. Buy yours now. Use it. Penis nanogel scam alert. Alright, bro, we're gonna upgrade the technical ability. I forgot we had a skill point. Requires 15 cool. . 15% movement speed. Oh, I might need that. Killer instinct plus 25 damage with knives, access, and silence guns outside of combat. You know what, let's do painkiller.
Jones here.
What up,
if
Regina?
If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Shit, come on!
Oh, no. 14 is no good. It's just not enough. Wait, you mean 14 a day? Man, that's heavy.
You know what the worst thing is about this place?
It's disgusting.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving. What do you say?
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Yep.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or Watson. Not yet. You can start in Kaboom. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
I'm trying to grab this. We be beat you down, sir. We got your ass.
Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Oh, is that right? Let's hear it.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated cool.
Thought Dex bounced out of the ring a few years ago. Mastered the nasty crew in Pacifica. Things got ugly.
Mm-hmm. Gang wars 2 years back. Somehow Dex got caught up in the craziness. A lot of bodies lying in the streets by the time the shooting stopped. Yeah, Dex got lucky though. Managed to slip under the radar till tempers cooled. Took a while, but he's made one hell of a comeback.
This is it, Jackie. Our break. Dex needs friends, needs us. We can use them.
Amen, Ese. It's a win-win.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trading your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this.
The moment
this.
He laid eyes
Am
on
I right? God.
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, his whole deal? He's riding on you now, I see.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Jackie.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers.
In that suit.
Don't get me wrong.
Don't
got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own.
And he really glazed in Dex. Know my way around fixers.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Vehicle falling.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Arguing with you. Alright, let's go meet,
First
let's go meet Cyber Rick Ross.
Ripper Duck and Holmes.
I forgot how to change the,
Huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know. Yeah, this is it. Come on, V. Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Assassin.
But you are not the masters of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to
yeah,
you,
I remember
or
this guy.
Rather, not only to you. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation
you have to listen
peek
to this
them?
Guy.
Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys, your worries, your life. For them, it is all mere spectacle.
Let's just say you're right. So what? Should I just gouge out my optics? Thanks, but no thanks.
You are beyond salvation, but not the children of the future. Life untainted by surgery of the sacrilege. We can yet save them. May the mothers shield their bodies. May the fathers instill their hatred for Chrome. But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri. In their wretchedness, they placate their weary and oppressed masses by putting our laughter, our tears, on full display!
Oh, look, a real conspiracy guy. Look at that show!
Quick, get next to him. I'll snap a still of you arresting him for revealing government secrets.
Open your mind before it is too late!
Jessica will, like, die when she sees this. Like, this is Max Nova. I just can't.
Max Nova. Yeah, you're a real prophet out here.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself.
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Hey, have at it, you
two. You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. It makes for easy.
Giddy.
Malone drops his guard.
Though a common practice, cyberware installation is still a dangerous and invasive procedure, which can only be performed by qualified specialists, river docs. There are several river docs operating throughout Night City who offer a variety of different cyberware upgrades. Select your desired cybernetic upgrade from the list and enjoy your new abilities.
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, Lee. A while. To what do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Hey, good looking out, good looking out.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later.
Right, we
with
owe
interest.
Him money.
You know I will.
We got ourselves a little
last
tab
time.
Built up.
You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Top shelf.
Whoa, Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Hmm, sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Hey, looking out for me, looking out for me.
You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside.
Basic Kuroshi optics, 20% minus 20% camera detection speed, 4x optical zoom when scanning, plus 2 health. Alright. Cyber capacity indicates the amount of cyber your body can handle. This limit increases as you level up. Acquire certain perks to use cyber capacity shards. Okay, so I'm at 15, right? Wait, damn, how? And then this is... Cyber you acquire in the world can be installed or sold at River... Yeah, I remember that much. Dang, I don't... They did change this up. Okay. Armor. The armor's not tied to the clothes anymore. Which I always thought was kind of stupid. But, you know, it's... Armor indicates your resistance to damage. You can increase your armor by investing in skeleton and whatever that says, system cyberware categories. Armor increases your resistance against all types of damage, excluding damage over time effects. Having high armor can reduce damage you take by 20% or more. I can't view perk skill tree. Ballistics, what does this do? Increase ricochet chance and plus 1.4% reload speed. Okay, then that was a plate of armor. For sure, for sure. Okay, this is interesting. Oh, there's more. Oh, this is what I can buy right now. I can't afford this. Upgrade my RAM for hacking and shit. Nervous system. Stealth damage. Alright, he doesn't have anything for legs. Heal on kill. Alright, for sure.
Mark 1, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting.
Ah! I didn't like that.
Feel anything?
Play-by-play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right?
Bro. We're getting close to times where, you know, cybernetic implants are the norm, bro. When y'all getting y'all chips implanted?
Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Scanning people with your optical cyber can provide you with a lot of useful information, such as how strong an enemy might be, or who is in their crew, or what type of weapon they use. As a skilled netrunner, you can see a list of quick hacks which you can use against your enemies.
Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm. With anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well.
Database of wanted persons. Database of individuals with bounties assigned to them that's now available to use. You can identify these wanted persons with your scanner. Since all are wanted, dead or alive, the methods you use to claim your reward are entirely up to you.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Hey.
Hey, Jackie. I'm hooked up.
Your heart camera looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up. He's
actually... V. Listen, I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in this city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me. For... reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds. But I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before Max Tack hits the scene. But remember, you're not here to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Hey, no promises. Mm-hmm. Yeah, them cyber cycles or something else.
Quick axe. Yeah. Okay.
Man, they going at it over there. Rick Ross. I mean, Dex. Oh, wrong way. Thank you, brother.
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in pieces, Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
I remember you, that's all that counts. Mr. Nobody's don't survive in Night City. This some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
You mean riddles?
No, Mr. V. Ontology. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you, but we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech, a biochip to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
It's always Arasaka. That's a death sentence?
No, no problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Mr. V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, cause we gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Tell me about the client.
What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard.
Nah, hand me that over there.
Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. and we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
How'd I end up looking at the ceiling?
Royce guy, what's he like?
A straight psychopath, chrome-loving kind.
Big club in this town.
I'll give you that. Except few of its other members, no matter the stakes, would put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave dryer. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop. Then the rest goes goulash.
All
who's
right.
The prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Performing certain actions will reward you street cred. Get your street cred to make a name for yourself in Night City Underworld. Doing so will open up new opportunities.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally a nod, yeah.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Shingon.
Yeah, you don't sound thrilled. Royce. What do you know about him?
He's fucking whack something special. Junkie snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
They must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Let's meet up Parker. With Evelyn.
I think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods, put my nose to the ground, sniff around. Hasta luego.
Go to Lizzie's bar. Occurred to me. Can't start your career in the major leagues right by sporting some rag of a t-shirt. The wind blows a lot stronger, up there on the top of the world. Old timers like me hate to watch you kids catch a cold. Left you a couple things in your stash at your apartment. Give them an honest try and I bet they'll fit you just right. Well, I feel like I owe you a bajillion eddies already. Well, I can accept another gift. Wow, thanks, Vic. Won't hear me say no to free threads. Another? Hope you don't think those Kuroshis were charity. Anyways, where else would I find a home for these things? Not Misty style, and my punk days are long behind me. Mr. V, I just wanted to remind you again that the eddies have already changed hands between me and my esteemed Maelstrom partners in biz. A round sum of 10,000 eddies, to be precise. So when you're there to take it off their hands, don't let them try to shake you down, as they're liable to do. Maelstrom being Maelstrom. Thanks for the info. You'll need it. Best of luck. Who just hit me?
Looking a little put out there, Input. Interest you in a preem BD?
Brain dance, what's good?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed-up virtue porn boy toys or blow-up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch. It's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Bespoke? Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Door's open.
Have fun, Input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Pretty tough draw. No surprise there.
Oh, this is nice. I like how the bouncers all have baseball bats.
Hey.
Get you something.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture. Truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite, actually.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Sense on? Only tequila I drink. How do you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Let's talk shop. Contract.
Mind if we talk about the job? Heard you got something for me.
But not here. Come with me. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
Really?
Why don't you just tell me the truth? A little.
I just told you.
Okay.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Huh.
Hey, don't use those words like that again. Got any doubts, ring debts? Let's talk business.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Never had the opportunity. Nope, out of my price range.
Classy corp hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Hmm. Well, the decor's to die for, as you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them?
Hmm. Yep. The man himself.
So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arisaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vice for years.
Oh, you're talking about the son.
He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Yorinobu's got an army around him, I bet.
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arisaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arisaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now, this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the All chip right. from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Netwatch, something doesn't add up.
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations and collects eddies in the millions for it. But in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
So
what Yurinobu slated to get in return.
So what's Yurinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
Oh, we gonna find that out. We gonna find out, Beast.
Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yurinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant, entirely.
We're talking about data Yurinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me.
Listen, V. The relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank accounts are sated.
Being secretive. Which you already know what it is, but it's, you know.
What else you know about Yurinobu?
Quite a bit, actually. He studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably didn't have a choice in the matter, come to think of it. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor. But then Yurinobu vanished to chase his own dreams. Cut himself off from the corp for years. Long story short, though the black sheep returned, the bitter taste remained. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has always walked his own path, and so has his own designs on the corp.
Seems to be risking everything with this relic scam.
Yes, because he's fallen for the biggest lie this town puts forward. That he can gain and retain control of anything.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan.
Alright.
Brain
all
dance
right.
From Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? What? Jacking off to in those boxes? No. They can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yurinobu's suite. Hey, we weren't finished. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yurinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me.
Oh, Judy!
Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. Gonna make me barf.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances.
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him.
All right, deep inside.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How does this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Get to move around, look at things in detail.
Editors
use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Hey, you need to replace this. It's cracking a bit, Judy. That leather's not holding up anymore. Experience this brain dance.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory SIGs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Get a lot of requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander. To grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable.
That's crazy, bro.
I can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in.
Just basically editing your mind, your thoughts.
Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first, tossing in a sample beat. You can use it to get to know the editor.
Adding and replacing
things.
Now
let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood. Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in and...
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That was too much. Felt, could feel the guy's pain, his stress, his hope. Hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up. Let's switch over to editing mode.
I'll sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array. You'll be able to look around freely. Whole scene's yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little scene box. So, analysis mode, you control playback. Can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Can I?
All good. Neat. Now try fast-forwarding a bit.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't be creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD Roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
All right, plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't creep. You go in. The cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked friend of mine. Okay, you go.
Okay, right here.
Alright, bold sections on the track indicate a scannable clue. Clue will be highlighted for the duration of the sequence. And if the editor is set to the correct layer, clues may overlap each other. Alright, got it.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now, heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Okay.
Fuck!
On you go.
Ah, little shitheads! Go restock. I'll take the register. How about you suck a bag of dicks, eh?
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
How about you suck a bag of dicks,
okay.
Eh?
We have a deal today on two flavors. Cody and Surfing.
Everybody!
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kiroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gonk at the counter.
On the ground! What, I see you kissing the floor!
Yeah, he smacked the hell out of her.
Money!
Scanning works on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Off the other... now, before I blow your fucking off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it. His own chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Not his own chumba.
Yeah. Impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log.
Crazy.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Running for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn, I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Bug.
Judy, please. Ev, he wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only purge in this footage? Observe, not fuck with anything.
Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out. Just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Let's do it.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear.
Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look
Adam
like a
smasher.
Meat. Are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Alright.
Here in a drone. Ventilation and cooling? Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
Yeah.
yourself comfortable. I need a minute. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Alright, we gotta find the security systems. I don't remember where they were at.
Wow, champagne's decent. It tastes boosted somehow.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
I no. They'll have my head for this then. You shall have cause.
But
make yourself a minute to finish.
The program is in trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
I'll see you soon enough.
Please, see
you. I need to see you.
See that I'm kissing my cliff.
Good move, sir. I'm going to perish for good. Good move, sir. I'm going to. No!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. Please take a particular interest in my father.
We have not seen eye to eye 20 years.
Now, read the documentation carefully. The relic requires us to provide them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. On me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is all about?
Seth Galloway. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is. Until you've learned the meaning of a moon.
Until oh, fuck. You've loved it's like I'm really.
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Wait, Setsuna. Hold you up.
Thanks, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
The fuck?
Love until you've learned the meme of girls with learned girls with.
Manual details a special temp controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Seth Galloway.
We scanning everything, bruh.
Hey, you down the back? Yep.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Slam in the chip. Wee.
Just a fancy-ass fridge. Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here. Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
We're not finished yet.
voice they would give Seal.
And another thing. He's social.
See, is that? They almost be guessed on that. You'll see a flower. Shouldn't have
been in it, Marina.
Shit, Kimmer's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
With my close again. I'll get trapped you.
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sigs.
Man, what else is in here? Adam Smasher. Danger extreme. Warning, extreme caution advised.
Automated turrets, latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh up.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
Yeah, I wiped the cache on your data.
I'm not talking much, you know. I'm immersed, all right? I'm sorry.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab.
Hey, thanks.
Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please, no shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
City always wins.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Alright, Judy, it was nice to meet you. Pleasure.
One sec.
Thanks, Judy. Really. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
She like, yeah, sure. Back to my brain dance, player. Alright. What up, Evelyn? What we got on the mind?
Let's walk.
So about Adam Smasher.
Well, what do you think?
Connection to Yorinobu. Not afraid they'll tie you to the heist. You sure everything is under control?
You're not worried? Our SOC will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Well, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine.
You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Way to look at it. But hey, Arasaka seems very thorough, bruh. Just the entire corporation. These motherfuckers are not messy. They're on top for a reason.
Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right. Plan's perfect. Job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. You're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wait out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
I think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows. And actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. Without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good
send
luck.
Them digits.
Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
All right.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Konpeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that chip without that bot. To work then, Mr. V.
Hey. I did not mean to do that. Hold up, V, how's it going? What's the status? Met with the client, played me a BD of a place we're supposed to visit. Let you know later, Jack. BD, huh? All right. Just keep me posted. Call Militech agent Meredith Stout.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
All right. Gonna see if we can cut a deal with Miss Stout. If I can, you know, figure out how to get there without dying. I'm here. Let's make a
Look
deal.
Lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Yeah.
That'd be me.
Oh.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions?
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Christ, Meredith.
Shut your trap. That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Bro, Miltek gonna play, bro. Hey, get your hands off
him
me,
you can
guy.
Let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
Hey, watch your boy.
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
Crypto system shards you find in the world will contain information hidden behind data encryption measures. To decrypt a shard, first either open it through the notification when you acquire it or find it later in the shards tab under journal in the main menu. Then select crack security to unlock its secrets.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about.
Let's find the sequence.
Try to fuck me.
Eddie's on the
crit
chip or clean.
And I'll be seeing you real soon.
making a mistake. The cunt's already good as dead. And she'll take you down with her.
You see it right there. It's time to get our boy Jackie and get this flathead.